And I want to take the time to thank you, the audience, and Paul Rock and the Wild Honey family, and all the wonderfully talented artists who came out tonight. I'm you know, blown away. It's incredible, and I can't express my gratitude enough. And you know, without all this outpouring of like the love, kindness, and emotional support and generosity, I don't think I'd be up here tonight. And I thank you for that, all of you. Thank you. So we got another new one now. This anybody remember Syd Barrett? You know, the Pink Floyd. This one was inspired by something I read in the papers back in England years ago, and I wrote it when I came over to America in a circus. This is for Sid. It's called "That Girl Is Emily." We'll be right back.
Thank you.